Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits, with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we began our search through the Asheeda Forest to hunt us some Nazis to kill. Well, Nazis by another name, but you get the point. And in the wake of our last fight, Folk got a class upgrade. Ooh, let's learn this. Dang it, I wanted to refill everyone's spirit stones. Where if whatever force it is that controls the universe, this input lag better not transfer to the other her consoles that I have planned to do videos with. Otherwise, I'm gonna be pissed. Hope you enjoyed your last bit of schnitzel, or strudel, because it's the last one that's gonna enter your mouth.
I'll slice you to pieces!
Too slow. Who wants some? Who wants some? But witness the rage of the lupine.
I'll slice you to pieces.
Ooh, I could have done a double kill. Let's see if I can set that up again. Volk, don't be a masochist on the battlefield. It doesn't end well. Or at least, I'm assuming that you're either a masochist or an adrenaline junkie. And I don't mean the drug from Left 4 Dead 2.
Death is calling you.
Prepare yourself. Yeah!
How's that? That's all?
Didn't even scratch me. Didn't even scratch me.
Don't turn your back on the event, on the opponent.
The rage of the lupine. You're weak, too weak. One day I will get revenge.
What's this?
An item that I think we already have.
Prepare yourself!
Can I use this? Witness the rage of the lupine. Atone for your sins with your life.
Thank you. Yeah, I have to ask. How the hell did Volk not notice that Dark was using a human weapon? Especially when they first fought each other. Did he not see Dark using a sword? And furthermore, Volk, it could be argued, is using a human weapon too. Humans use axes. Maybe not that particular kind of axe that Volk is wielding, but still. I mean, he's got no room to talk. Let me get down. Yes, whatever could this Lilia be? We know that it's probably not a narcotic, because then her name wouldn't be Lilia, it would be Molly. Its name.
Time for battle.
Actually, before that happens, since this is a significant fight, just to be safe, we are going to want to use magic now. actually safety first.
Like a steel wall, tighten the defense. Guard field!
Thanks for noticing. I'm on the prowl.
It's not sympathy, Volk, it's help. Teamwork makes the team work. I know that sounds corny, but it is effective.
What idiot dares defy me?
Overkill just yet.
Here I come. Feel my rage! Flaming arrow! No one gets in my way.
I will save the Deimos!
Dang it! Should have used a spell.
Take this!
Or maybe not.
My power increases. Who wants some?
Let's see if support spells. No, if it doesn't cover all three, what's the point?
That?
how to fix that previous mistake. There we go. Oh, I should regroup beforehand. Get the most out of what I've got. Or what I've got planned.
Kill all the enemy dogs!
Let's see if this does anything.
I'll take what I want.
Oh, shit.
You challenge me?
That was a waste of actions. We would have gotten something nice, too, if that actually worked.
It's over for you, special delivery. Too bad for you.
What's that? Who wants some?
Ooh. Well, isn't this a nice little toy we have to play with? Let's use it now. Leave it.
I'll hang on to this.
Yeah, And then there was one.
Prepare to die! Sword of Awakening!
I let my guard down.
Witness the rage of the lupine.
Head spinning.
It's not the only thing that's gonna start spinning, sweetheart. I have no idea what I was implying with that sentence. I'm going to stop the video right around here. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.